Hello everyone, welcome back to Gyrosphere Tour. This is the final episode for the tour, and includes an add-up. And I will do the speed build where I will finish up the lagoon that I did in the last episode, just because I decided to get the series set up. Then I'll also work on the finish this tour ride, which will be featuring hybrids as well as the Parasaurolophus Lux, because it makes sense. Okay, let's get into the speed build.
Small others, like, so,
smaller, but yes.
Quando si entra o si esce dalla girosfera. Mantenga los brazos y las piernas alejados de las cuerdas cuando se abran y se cierren. Cada vehículo está rodeado de un cristal de oxinitruro de aluminio y la tecnología giroscópica les mantendrá siempre derechos.
There's like a little, I mean, not the tree, there's like a Nothosaurus. Also, the little bit, it also is greeted by the big hotels. Yeah.
You may well witness dinosaurs attempting to establish dominance while you were on this tour. While it can be worrying and distressing to witness, these standoffs are vitally important to the way these animals select an alpha.
The ferocious hybrid Spinoraptor combines the aggression and power of the Spinosaurus with the speed and intelligence of the Velociraptor, undoubtedly one of Dr. Henry Wu's most dangerous creations.
Thank you.
animals have an innate desire to establish their own territory. Many will do so amicably, some through the use of force. This need has existed for millions of years. And finally, we are getting an amazing look into prehistoric patterns of dinosaur behavior. We strive to make our facilities as robust as possible. Sandstorms have proved to be disruptive in the past. Vehicular engine failure and power generator outages may result in temporary interruptions to our services. So please bear with us if such circumstances arise. Although our gyroscopic technology greatly minimizes the impact of turbulent terrain, it is still important that you keep your seatbelts fastened at all times. Each dinosaur group you see in the park has a socially accepted leader. For some species, this leader is recognized as the group's alpha, but it may find itself being challenged regularly to retain its status. The most dominant dinosaur in a group is recognized as the leader. However, not all changes in leadership are the result of conflict. Some of the more social dinosaur species achieve the dominant status through intimidation alone. Sandstorms not only present a hazard for our park teams at ground level, but make vehicular flight considerably more risky. Both our drivers and pilots receive training in adverse weather conditions so that they can attend to an emergency even in the fiercest of storms. added protection, each vehicle is surrounded by aluminum oxynitride glass. So tough, it can stop a 50 caliber bullet. The gyroscopic technology will keep you upright at all times, so you've got nothing to worry about. You may well witness dinosaurs attempting to establish dominance while you were on this tour. While it can be worrying and distressing to witness, these standoffs are vitally important to the way these animals select an alpha. Operating in the desert may effectively eradicate the threats that rainstorms pose, but here we face an alternate threat in the form of sandstorms. These dangerous conditions can cause respiratory and vision problems for both dinosaurs and guests. Scorpios Rex is an undoubtedly lethal specimen and was the first hybrid to be created by the illustrious geneticist Dr. Henry Wu.
Thank you. Gestante de pessoas com enjoo de movimentos excessivos devem consultar um médico antes de participar desta atração. Il est conseillé aux fans d'enfants et aux personnes qui font du mal de transport. And the gyroscopic technology will keep you upright at all times. Attention en entrant dans la gyrosphère et au moment de la quitter.
Mm-hmm.